just questions whether or not we, as a race, being white, black, Asian, Latino, whatever we are, whether we have kind of racial predispositions, racism. And I don't want to go too far into racism, because it's not necessarily about racism. It's more about whether we see other people around us differently.
It's different to anything I've ever been. I mean, it's got so many moments in it where it just makes you think about things. I know there's a lot of community players out there, this has some real moments in it. It's original, like no one's ever seen it before, and really makes you think about where you are in your dreams, and yeah.
I love multiculturalism. It's quite awesome, you know. I love the fact that I get to work with a few other